Gee, to tell you the truth, I've never called one of these before, so I'm a little nervous.
Okay, don't you worry, I'm gonna do everything, okay? You just sit back and enjoy the ride, Mr. Horny.
Alright,
okay, I'm gonna turn you on.
Alright, go ahead.
Okay, you ready? Here goes.
I don't mean to be rude, but I'm going to need a little more than that.
Okay, I'll tell you everything.
All right, well, you know what, why don't you tell me, do you look like a celebrity? Do you look like anyone
famous? Okay, yeah, you know all the time people tell me I look like a Bjork.
You look like a Buick?
I look like a Bjork, you know, the singer from Iceland.
Forget about that, why don't you tell me about your Hooters? You got big boobs?
Okay, yeah, you know they are so big. Sometimes I cannot even stand up, you know?
What?
Oh, that is too big? Yes. Okay, that, man, you know, not a big, a little.
Okay, well, which one are they? Are they big or are they little?
Okay, you know, they're little, but they have a big, giant nipple.
Okay, you know what? Forget about that. Why don't you just tell me about your legs? Are they nice and long?
Yeah, they're long enough to touch the floor.
Oh, that's a joke. No, really, why don't you tell me about your legs? What do they look like?
Will you tell me about your legs?
No, tell me about your legs. What do they look like? No, you
go.
No, you. Tell me.
You go.
No, tell me what your legs look like. Yes.
Why you treat me like a piece of meat?
It's nothing to do with meat. I'm the one paying you. I'm paying for this.
Oh, calm down, mister. It's only $19.95 a minute, Mr. Cheapman.
$19.95 a minute? Oh, my. Must be for like $60. Okay, lady, listen. Cut the small talk. Let's get to the sexy stuff, all right?
Okay, you know say sexy before.
I'm saying it now.
Okay.
I need a fantasy here.
Okay.
All right. Okay. You come home. It's late.
Okay.
You're hot.
Oh, I'm so hot.
Yeah? There you go.
Oh, I'm hot.
Oh, what's getting you so hot?
Oh, I have a heat rush from a chimpanzee horse.
Hey, listen, I'm not paying $20 a minute to hear about your problems. You put on another girl.
Okay, hold on. Hello?
Wait, who's this?
Another girl.
You give me a supervisor.
Okay, hold on. Hello, supervisor.
I know that's you. I want my money back.
Okay. Thank you for calling. $114 will be charged to your phone bill. And you call again, and you ask for swan.
What kind of a ripoff are you trying?
Oh, for Foxy.
Hello, Foxy lady. Did it talk for you? I put everything in my mouth. Oh, Sister Helen, you need a pedicure? But Sunday, because that's no good for you. Okay. Okay, man.
Who's on the street men tonight? Hands off your street men. I bet you're fucking phone.